Hey, it's Missy, and today I'll be showing you how to recreate a really cute updo on medium length hair. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to divide the hair into three sections, a back section and then two side sections, and clip off the front two sections so we can work with the back section. Divide the back section into two halves, and we're going to braid each of these halves into a single braid. So divide it into three pieces and cross the side strands over the middle, braiding the section all the way to the bottom, and then secure the end with a clear elastic. Once the section is braided, then go back and gently pull on the edges to create a fuller braid. Now we're going to repeat those same steps with the rest of the sections, braiding each one into a single braid, tying the end with a clear elastic, and then gently loosening the edges to create a fuller braid. Once all the sections are braided, take the braid at the back on the left side, lay it against the head, and then we're going to pin it in place with several bobby pins. And this is how we will create the braided look. We're just going to lay each braid against the head, stacking them on top of each other and pinning them in place with bobby pins. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!